Hi, it's Andy Mangels, and welcome to day 287. It's a vintage song day today, and this number is a request by Timmy Pollock. I have to admit that finding data about this number, or even a backing track, was very difficult. Despite the fact that it has been sung by Nat King Cole, Frank Sinatra, Lena Horne, Richard Chamberlain, and Sting, as well as jazz orchestras aplenty, actual information about the song is almost non-existent. The first known recording was in 1930 by Ben Burney and his orchestra, but the song was most popular in the late 1950s and early 1960s when at least 23 different versions were released. Although Frank Sinatra's incredibly slow version was the most popular for years, Sting's jauntier version, which I'm performing today, was recorded for the 1995 film Leaving Las Vegas, is arguably the best-known version of the song today. Here is It's a Lonesome Old Town. It's a lonesome old town when you're not around. I'm lonely as I can be. I never knew how much I missed you, but now you can plainly see it's a lonesome old town when you're not around. How I wish you'd come back to me. How I wish you'd come back to me. Come back to me. Lonesome old town, lonesome, lonesome old town. It's a lonesome old town. Well, I hope you enjoyed that. It's a short but melancholy song that's still kind of sweet. If you do enjoy my music, and I hope you do, please head over to my YouTube page, because right now there's over 285 songs there for you to listen to at any time. I have been doing a song a day all year, and you can listen to any or all of them. But when you do, please click like, that's the thumbs up button, on any song you listen to, or all of them. I really do appreciate when people do that, and also please subscribe. I will be back here tomorrow with a new Broadway song to start week number 42. That's week 42 out of 52 weeks this year. The end is in sight. And I hope you'll be here to join me every step of the way. Meantime, as you go about your day today, please have a great one, even if you live in a lonely old town.